Brothers and sisters, to break the grip of corruption and black money, we have decided that the 500 rupee and 1000 rupee currency notes presently in use will no longer be legal tender from midnight tonight, that is 8th November 2016. This means that these notes will not be acceptable for transaction from midnight onwards. The 500 and 1000 rupee notes hoarded by anti-national and anti-social elements will become just worthless piece of paper.